Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah, we're here at the Masjid al-Aqsa complex, and we have with us one of our brothers that have traveled with us, and we would just like to ask him regarding his experience. So brother, if you could just elaborate in your own words how your journey was with us to Masjid al-Aqsa.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. I'd just like to say that, wallahi, by Allah, this was one of the most spectacular experiences that me and my family have undertaken in our lifetime. It's one of those things, definitely, that I would encourage every single brother and sister to try to partake in this pioneering experience, in this pioneering venture undertaken by Taqwa Travels. It is one of the things, as we mentioned, as the Prophet ﷺ said, do not undertake a religious journey except for three: Mecca, Medina, and Masjid al-Aqsa. And wallahi, Bayt al-Maqdis is one of those places that you feel the serenity and the tranquility that you feel nowhere else. And it is something that, contrary to what many believe, even myself, before undertaking this journey, I thought that there would be issues in traveling to this blessed land. But alhamdulillah, by the ni'mah of Allah, we came here without any hiccups. It was a beautiful traveling experience. We got here, there was serenity. We were well taken care of by our group leaders, by Sheikh Abu Idris, Hafidhahullah, by Abu Aman, and all the brothers at Taqwa Travels. Alhamdulillah, it is an experience that I will never forget for the rest of my life, and it is something that I encourage every single brother and sister to try and make this at least once in a lifetime. Make this trip, because it is something that you will never forget, and it is something that you will feel in your heart for the rest of your life. Walillah alhamd.
Jazakallahu khairan, and we pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala facilitates ease for everyone to visit this blessed place.
Ameen.
Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Here we have with us a couple that traveled with us likewise to Masjid al-Aqsa, and we would just like to hear likewise their experience as well. Tafadhal.
Yes, so here is the third best place on earth to pray, and there isn't that many people in the Masjid, and it's incredible, but we have the ability to come, and it's safe, nothing really happens. And it's an amazing place here. It feels very special. It feels unique here. And we had an amazing time. And we straight away from the first few hours in this place, we felt like we would come back, inshallah. So if you've got the means to come here, I really encourage you to do so. And I also want to say that the organizers are amazing, and they make you feel really really welcome and part of the group, and they are very approachable.
Would you recommend families and couples to come?
Yes, I don't see why not. As I said, it's extremely safe. There's not many people in the city, so it's a relaxed atmosphere. Kids, I'm sure kids will enjoy.
Jazakallahu khairan.